Meet me in outer space. We could spend a night, watch the earth come up. I've grown tired of that place. Won't you come with me? We could start a hug.
Ordered a case of them. Guess he takes them out of the case for shipping. Should we put it under the foam? And that foam act as an insulator separating them?
How'd the pictures look?
Here's this picture. Let me fold this out. Okay, now it goes this way. This way. And then this one, these just hook in the middle. Each other for the house. Actually, I'm going to go to the center because I'm going to... We're going to rehook. I mean, they're just... Actually, they're not going to really be supporting anything. We're going to use the metal.
Slow. So you can get above the trees and help.
I can kind of fall.
There you go, yeah. Sorry, the 7 basically, virtually. So, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So it's game.
4,900.
I'm hoping we get 16,000 feet out of it before it loses it.
5,000. All right, we got a ping. We've landed at in the middle of Chattahoochee National Forest, just off of Gainesville Highway. We're about an hour away. Checking when we get there, see if we can't find our package. Okay. We found it. It's in a tree. Heard it from about 500 feet away. Follow the sound, led us right to it. Now we gotta figure out how to get out of that tree.
Moisture in there. It's hot. It may have got too hot. Shut off. I shut off at some point. Are the batteries? No. No, it was on.